Ayatollah Ali Khamenei prayed over Haniyeh's coffin at Tehran University, while Iran's new president Masoud Pezeshkian stood next to him.
State television later showed the coffins placed in a truck and moved onto the street toward Azadi Square in Tehran, and people throwing flowers at them.
After the funeral services in Tehran, Haniyeh's remains are to be transferred to Qatar for burial on Friday, in which it is such a great loss, especially for the Palestinian people. There was definitely a lot of crime.